Those alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride. This is taking forever. Time to stop pissing around and get this big guy back into action.
Alright, step one, Alpha Team straight up the middle. Blake, flank left. Phillips and I head around. That's step two. Step three is,
Profit?
Right! You ready? One, two, break!
What do you think, Duke? Wanna add something to the whiteboard?
Hey, check out the red marker. Smells like cherries.
Oh man! Good plan, Duke. Oh man! That is... I mean, I don't understand any of it, but I bet if I did, that guy over there would still have his arm. And at least one of his balls.
It's down to you and me, you one-eyed freak.
Thank you. start the fun. Ammo dump it, Red Duke. Look for the smoke trail.
It's good. There. Oh, yeah.
That was fun. Was it good for you, baby? What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to plan, just let us know. Look, Duke, they're playing our video. Your hair looked so good that day. I know, right? So did yours.
Tune in tonight at midnight to see my interview with the one, the only Duke Nukem. He'll talk about his new...
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships. On a related note, Giddy Flora's flower shop has filed the first...
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from here. I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12 years ago. Of course they are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello. But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke? You sure haven't lost your touch. Oh, Duke, be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
See.
To see you, Duke.
Hey, what's up?
We interrupt this broadcast for a special news bulletin. Eyewitnesses have confirmed that several aliens have descended from the mothership and, are now reportedly in line at the Duke Burger on the Vegas Strip. No hostility has been observed. Citizens are advised to remain calm, but keep a safe distance from the visitors. We will update you as further information becomes available. This has been a News 17 special report.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
Thank you. Hi there. You're even better looking in person. After the show, I want your autograph somewhere special.
Excuse me, Duke Nukem? Yeah, my kid's a real big fan.
Go on and ask him, Jimmy.
Mr. Nukem, will you sign this for me?
Sure, kid. But I better not find this on eBay.
I want to grow up to be just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day, and you might grow up to be as awesome as me.
Wow. Thank you, Mr. Nukem. Wow. He's so cool.
Yeah, I thought he'd be taller.
Looking good, Duke.
Hey everybody, Duke Nukem has entered the building.
Sorry, Duke. Looks like they're shutting us down for the night. On slow days, all I hear is Johnny, 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 but a couple of those aliens come down and suddenly it's all news, all channels. Half the damned crew is left to see what they're up to at Duke Burger. Gotta wonder if they timed it with you coming on the show and all.
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here.
You fucking amateur! Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do a scene with Johnny on the show, and there you are wandering through the set! You never stop to wonder if it might be distracting with
the you- aliens have returned! Run!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing temporary power fluctuations. Please bear with us and enjoy your stay at Duke Nukem's Lady Killer Casino.
Boom! Hell yeah! Who's the man?
now closing. Please make your way to the marked exit gate.
Get lost, pal. The king needs his throne.
No way, man, no way! I'm not leaving until I get my picture on this throne. I've waited years for this. Hey, could you hit that picture button over there? Thanks, man! I can't wait to check my mail!
You have an incoming conference call. General Graves and the President are both online.
Hello, Duke. You know I don't like long speeches, so I'll keep this brief. I'm issuing you a direct order not to engage in hostile interaction with the alien visitors. This is effective immediately. I will not have our future intergalactic negotiations ruined by rash action. The national budget is still recovering after the week-long binge of horror and holocaust you reaped upon Los Angeles 12 years ago. I won't see this opportunity for peace squandered.
I know you don't like this, Duke, but we can't go in with guns blazing just yet. The president thinks this time might be different, and I tend to agree. You kicked their asses pretty hard last time. Maybe the president's right to say we shouldn't just assume they're here to make trouble. Maybe they finally realize they can't win a war against America. As long as you're alive.
Duke, you're a relic from a different era. This is a new age for humanity. We can't afford to shoot first and ask questions later just because we suspect they might still have WMDs. I'm in diplomatic discussions with the Cycloid Emperor for the peaceful coexistence of our species. The Cycloid Emperor himself. You are not required. Do not get involved. That's an order.
Duke, I know this is hard for you, but play it cool for now. As your general and friend, I know I can count on you to follow our commander-in-chief.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Alien life form detected.
Got a really bad feeling about this.
Access denied. Red key card required.
Key card? I don't need no fucking key card. Douche. It's all upsided. This is too easy. Not heavy enough. Looks like those alien bastards drank all my beer.
Thank you.
Warning.
Power?
Outage. Please use your Duke vision.
Bing.
Thank you.
Power on.
now it's time to kick some ass. Killing you is as easy as breathing.
Oh!
we do?
Awesome! Duke Nukem's here! He can protect us!
My balls, your face.
We're squealing. You can save me, right? I mean, of course you can. You can do anything. Duke! Pull the brake! Come on! We're still falling! Pull it again! Pull it again! Go on! Pull it! We're still falling! Pull it again! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! We're still falling! Oh my God, Duke, thank you. I'll go down with you anytime.
What the fuck?
Hey, are you like a toy or something? Come to life? Oh, you're pretty cool.
I'm not a toy, kid. I'm an action figure.
So tiny. What the hell? I know right where I'd stick him.
Sweet. It really is you, Duke. But we're right inside my RC car. Want to use it? It's got your symbol on it and everything. Gonna die.
Gotta find a way to raise the gate. Always bet on Duke. talk about rodents of unusual size.
Thank God nobody stepped on you. Listen, if you can find a way to raise this gate and get in here, our particle expander will get you back to full size. And, maybe you can give me a hand with these two girls. Jesus, the way they've been whining. Too much for a guy like me to handle alone.
Carry you around in my pocket like a little pet.
Your hot pocket.
Oh, that's funny.
Size only matters when you're full grown, baby.
Oh my god, I was like so scared. Me too. I'm so glad you're okay.
Alright, time for my reward.
Duke, help! Oh god, Duke, save us!
Not my babes, not in my town! You alien motherfuckers are gonna pay for this!